Welcome to Simple Homemade Projects. In this video, I am going to show you that how you can make a laser security alarm or a burglar alarm. To make this, you will need a 9-volt battery with connector, a laser, mini breadboard, 6.8 kilo ohm resistor, small buzzer, LDR, and a 2N7000 transistor. First of all, place the transistor in the breadboard like this. Now place the LDR between the right pin and the middle pin. Now place the buzzer, the negative terminal of the buzzer, which is the short terminal, you have to connect it to the left pin, and the positive to another rail. Now place the 6.8 kilo ohm resistor between the middle pin of the transistor and the positive terminal of the buzzer. Now you have to connect the positive terminal of the battery to the positive terminal of the buzzer. And negative terminal to the right pin of the transistor. Now guys, our alarm is ready. And now guys, I am going to fix this laser pointer. I am going to check my circuit. I hope guys that you will like my project. Please share my video and subscribe to my channel. I request you to subscribe my other channel, which is 100% homemade. You will find its link in the description.